I told you, no, that day that I will be showing some songs for you. Today I got some time, so I will be showing some songs. Okay, we'll be seeing both white salts as well as colored salts, just to show you the texture of the salt and the color. Okay, shall we go in? See, here Swapna ma'am is there with me to help us, and Shailaja ma'am is there. She is taking the video. So shall we go into the video now? See now. We'll start with sodium salts. Okay, see this. You can guess, I think. What is this salt? If I give a gooseberry to you, you'll be using this salt. Which one is it? Sodium or chloride? Okay, this is sodium chloride salt. And see here, this is sodium sulfate. Shall we see how it is? See the texture of the salt, children, how it is. Like glucose powder will be there, no? Like that it is. It is sodium sulfate. Okay, see the difference between this sodium chloride, how it is. Sodium chloride you'll be knowing. At home you'll be seeing, no? See sodium chloride. See here sodium sulfate. It is thinner than that. And if you touch, no, like salt when you are touching, how it will be, like that it is. The next one what we are going to see is, which one, ma'am? Sodium carbonate. See, sodium carbonate, actually it is like chalk powder. See, carbonate is there, no? So it is like chalk powder. Sodium carbonate will be like this. So these three are the sodium salts what we have seen. Okay, sodium. Shall we see potassium salts now? See, potassium hydroxide will be always in this pellets form. See here, like naphthalene balls you will see, no, same like that. This is potassium hydroxide pellets. Next we will see barium chloride. See, barium chloride, like glass if you break, know how it will, same like that it is. See, this is barium chloride. Chloride salts, actually it will have this glassy texture. So this is barium chloride. The next salt what we are going to see is zinc sulfate. See, this texture is also like that. This is zinc sulfate. These are all white color salts. Now you have a doubt, no? How will we come to know if you see all the salts like this? When you go to your PU, no, you will be having salt analysis. One salt will be given to you like this. See, I have written the name here, but usually what they will do, they will not write the name. They will just give you one pack like this. Okay, salt analysis. You will take the salt, go inside, and with the help of some 4 or 5 tests, we'll be doing experiments, no? Same like that, we will be doing some tests, and we will come to know which salt it is. It will be very interesting to find the name of the salt when you go to your PU. Okay? Now we will see the next 4 salts. Which one it is? This is calcium nitrate. See how it is? You can see the texture, I think. Calcium nitrate. Can you see the differences? See how different the salts are. Even though they are white in color, see the nature of the salt, the texture, everything, it differs. Okay, these are all. This is calcium carbonate. See, this is also just like chalk powder. If the carbonate is there, no, it will be like chalk piece powder. See, calcium carbonate. And what salt it is? Calcium sulfate. See here, this is also white in color. Calcium sulfate. Just like calcium carbonate, it's very difficult to find the difference between calcium carbonate and calcium sulfate. Similar to that. See, this you will be knowing, I think. Can you guess the color of the salt? This is aluminium metal powder. I have told you, know aluminium, in which color it will be? See, this is aluminium metal, the powder of that aluminium metal. This is aluminium sulfate. See, aluminium sulfate, it is white in color, and that is also the texture wise, if you see, it is powder in nature, but it is a white salt. Shall we see the next four salts? Ammonium sulfate. Any guess how sulfate will be? I told you, no? See, it is just like sugar. Aluminium sulfate. Just like sugar it is. Plus a more dirty white color. Okay, aluminium sulfate. Wow, here comes the hero. Which color? I have told you, no? Copper sulfate. Blue color. Okay, copper sulfate will be like this. One more color salt we have studied. It will be green in color, pale green in color, I have told, no? Any guess? You are correct. It is ferrous sulfate. See here, pale green. This is the color. Ferrous sulfate. We have studied water of crystallization, no, children? What happens in water of crystallization? Colored salt, when you are heating, no? The water molecules present in this will evaporate, and in what color it will be? It will be in white color. So the color is given only by the water present in it. Manganese sulfate. See, ice cream like it is. Manganese sulfate. Slight pinkish white color. Manganese sulfate. Okay. And all over. Ferrous sulfate we have shown. This is ferrous sulfate. Sodium carbonate also we have shown. So these are the different colors. See here, now I have put everything together. So we have seen both white salts, then also the colored salts. But in white salt, the different salts what you have seen, go through it, okay? It will be easy for you. Then you think about the salts when you are studying. In PU, you will be studying about each and every salt in detail. And if you get a salt in your hand, how the test should be conducted and how the result will be based on that, you will be giving the name of the salt. Okay? Thank you, children. Bye.